All what? This is Love by Lord.
Yeah. I heard you good with them soft lips. Yeah, you know word of mouth. The square root of 69 is 8-something, right? Because I've been trying to work it out.
I'll f***ing math. I don't know. Just give me head.
I appreciate the math part of it, because, I mean, he is smart. I mean, he is half Jewish. I mean,
he's using numbers to make references to getting orally f***ed.
I'm bad at math. I was bad at math and science. I don't have time to look like an idiot on here, okay?
Hashtag eating, eating dick. Let me figure this out real quick.
Derek right here is kind of, I don't know what's going on, because, you know, I'm all the way black, so, you know, black folks don't do math very well.
If I'm willing to f***ing work math problem out for you, then I love you, because I hate math.
You know what? I'm going to work this out. So the square root of 16
is 8.306.
3066.
That was confusing a little bit.
Ate something. I might eat something. Get it?
Oh, he's a dirty little f***er.
I don't know what the square root of any f***ing thing is. Put your mouth on my vagina.
At the gun range, got stupid cars, got dumb change. Red bottoms, let the tongue hang. Got an off-white Porsche. Come stay.
That game, this is something I just didn't want to visualize. All right, well, let's break it down.
No, he's bragging. Like, my cum is a beautiful color. It's so beautiful, I put it on my Porsche.
Hey, at least he's specific enough to say off-white.
Ah, off-white cum stain. I get it.
Off-white cum stain. Cum is off-white. Oh, my God.
Now I get it. You know why I get it? Because cum is off-white.
It's a horrible way to describe your own car. When you went into the Porsche dealership, you said, I want cum stain as a color?
Be like, that's too white. I was thinking more cum stain.
Rolls into the dealership. So we got it in midnight black, onyx, gunmetal gray, cum stain white. It's really up to you, game.
What if the gang took a cup of his cum into the dealership and was like, this color?
His bedside Kleenex, and he's like holding it up next to things. Like, I'm looking for a cum stain. Do you have that?
Can I get ejaculate as the color on my car?
Don't get that Porsche in your eye.
And this is your Chronic God radio station. My back, never let me slip,
cause if I slip, then I'm slipping. I feel it.
That sounds logical to me.
Don't let me slip, but if I slip, I'm slipping.
Imagine all songs were like that, you know? Don't let me eat, cause if I eat, then I'm eating.
If I breathe, then I'm breathing.
Don't let me speak, cause if I speak, I'm speaking.
If I jump, then I'm jumping.
But sometimes you slip, you know?